Hello and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. Just a few more minutes before the Moto3 race at the Spanish Grand Prix finally begins. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. Here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. Moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly.
Thank you.
Dome is starting to fill up with the stars of the race, so let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto3 race.